Hello everyone, welcome to Login Giants. In this video, we'll learn how to add Gmail in Facebook. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. First, go ahead and open up Facebook and log into your account. Once you're logged in, tap in the three horizontal line in the top right corner. Now scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy. Now tap Settings. Now, once you land on the Settings page, tap on See More in Account Center, the highlighted blue text. And then select Account Details or Personal Details. Here you can see that since I have already added my Gmail, the add option has not been shown, but in your case, there'll be add email address. You need to tap on add email address and enter your email address. You may be asked to re-enter your Facebook password as well. And once you've added your email address, you'll receive a confirmation email on the same email address. Tap on the link in your email to confirm that you want this email address added to your Facebook account. And with this, a Gmail would be added to your Facebook. So we hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.